From Oppenheimer to AI, the thin line between genius and destruction. In the darkest chambers of science, where curiosity meets fear, lies a path that has led humanity to unimaginable power and unspeakable terror. Two revolutionary discoveries, separated by time yet united by ambition, stand at this precipice. One unlocked the destructive might of the atom, and the other is shaping the very essence of intelligence itself. Welcome to a journey into the parallel worlds of Robert Oppenheimer's atomic bomb and the modern marvel of artificial intelligence, as we delve into the minds of scientists who dared to challenge the unknown. We'll explore how their groundbreaking work has redefined human potential and posed ethical dilemmas that continue to haunt us. Are we standing at the brink of another transformation as profound as the nuclear age? Or could we be hurtling toward our own demise? Join us as we unravel the hidden threads connecting the past, present, and the uncertain future. In a world where artificial intelligence is increasingly integrated into our daily lives, a question looms over us. Is AI the atomic bomb of our times? Robert Oppenheimer's journey to create the atomic bomb forever changed the course of human history, but it also left an indelible mark on our collective psyche. Is AI on a similar trajectory? The parallels between Oppenheimer and AI. To fathom the potential ramifications of AI, we must delve into the annals of history and reflect on Robert Oppenheimer's pioneering work during the Manhattan Project. Oppenheimer, immortalized as the father of the atomic bomb, was a physicist of extraordinary acumen. His leadership in the development of nuclear weapons during World War II was instrumental in harnessing the ferocious energy of nuclear fission. His work didn't merely alter the trajectory of war, but redrafted the very blueprint of global politics and security. In our modern era, tech visionaries, researchers, and business moguls are racing to explore the untapped potential of artificial intelligence. Like Oppenheimer, they stand at the precipice of an unknown frontier, the impact of which could be equally transformative. Both Oppenheimer's atomic bomb and the rise of AI present ethical quandaries that challenge our moral compass. How do we navigate the tremendous power and potential for both good and harm? How do we prevent the misuse of these tools? These questions loom large over both historical and contemporary discussions. The progress in artificial intelligence, a remarkable journey. The evolution of AI. From humble beginnings as simple rule-based systems, AI has grown into a complex entity, capable of mimicking and, in some cases, exceeding human intelligence. Its applications span industries, opening doors to innovations that seemed like science fiction only a few decades ago. The global impact. AI's influence reaches far beyond the tech center. It has become an integral part of healthcare, education, transportation, entertainment, and more. As Ray Kurzweil mentioned in his book, the singularity is near. It is also important to note that the term information technology is encompassing an increasingly broad class of phenomena and will ultimately include the full range of economic activity. These transformations reflect our increasing reliance on and integration with intelligent machines, a journey that resonates with the atomic age's technological awakening. The pursuit of hidden knowledge. At the core of Oppenheimer's work on the atomic bomb and the continuous evolution of AI lies the unquenchable thirst for hidden knowledge. For the atomic bomb, the quest was to unlock the latent power within the atom, to master the ferocious forces that bind the nucleus. The pursuit was not merely scientific, but emblematic of humanity's ambition to conquer the natural world. Similarly, in the complex world of AI, researchers tirelessly seek to mimic the human brain, to replicate thought, reason, and intuition. They strive to understand the enigma of consciousness and replicate it artificially. Like the atomic bomb, AI is another tool, an instrument of human design. It's neither inherently good nor bad, but its effects depend on how it's used. Are we ready to handle such power responsibly? This pursuit of hidden knowledge, once tapped, can reshape our world in ways both awe-inspiring and terrifying. The atomic bomb's cataclysmic energy brought World War II to an abrupt end, but spawned an era panic-struck with nuclear peril. Similarly, AI's hidden knowledge can lead to unparalleled advancements, but it also raises ethical dilemmas and concerns about AI surpassing human intelligence. The fear of losing control over AI systems and the potential consequences of misuse looms large in the field of AI research. From achievement to regret, unintended consequences. One of the most significant parallels between the atomic bomb and AI is the transformation of humanity's greatest achievements into our greatest regrets with the atomic bomb and the potential of a darker future with AI. Similarly, as AI continues to advance, we must tread carefully to avoid our own creation turning against us. The fear of superintelligent AI systems outsmarting humans and leading to unforeseen consequences has become a significant topic of concern among AI researchers and ethicists. When Oppenheimer witnessed the first successful test of the atomic bomb, he famously quoted the Hindu scripture, saying,
"Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds."
Despite his success, he was haunted by the realization of the immense destructive power he had unleashed. Oppenheimer was hailed a hero, then later a villain. With AI, will history repeat itself? Will our desire to innovate blind us to the potential pitfalls ahead? The question arises, can we control AI? Or are we destined to face the same regretful consequences as with the atomic bomb? The thin line between heroism and disgrace. Robert Oppenheimer, once hailed as a hero for his role in ending World War II, faced controversy during the Cold War due to his alleged involvement in communist activities. His story serves as a poignant reminder of the thin line between heroism and disgrace. In the context of AI, developers and researchers have the power to be heroes by using AI for the betterment of humanity. AI has the potential to solve global challenges, revolutionize healthcare, and address environmental issues. However, if AI is not ethically developed and regulated, it could become a source of disgrace, leading to mass unemployment, privacy breaches, and even the loss of control over AI systems. The intricate web of connections between the atomic bomb and artificial intelligence paints a compelling portrait of human innovation, ambition, responsibility, and potential folly. Both stand as monumental achievements, reflecting our species' incredible creativity and intellectual prowess. Yet, they also serve as stark reminders of our fallibility and the profound ethical considerations that must accompany our pursuit of knowledge and power. As we continue to forge ahead into the uncharted territories of artificial intelligence, we would do well to heed the lessons of history, to embrace the potential with humility, caution, and a steadfast commitment to the greater good. In the end, the question is not merely about the technology itself, but about us, our values, our judgment, and our willingness to confront the profound questions that such powerful tools inevitably raise. We've explored the shadowed boundaries of science and ethics, linking the epoch-defining discovery of the atomic bomb with the mesmerizing advancements in artificial intelligence. The brilliance and despair intertwined in these journeys have led us to probe the depths of human capability, potential, and moral quandary. These twin narratives, both fascinating and alarming, compel us to reflect on the true cost of our relentless pursuit of knowledge. The parallels are stark and unsettling, raising questions about our very nature and the thin line that separates genius from destruction. What are your reflections on these monumental discoveries? How do you perceive the delicate balance of power, responsibility, and the ever-present potential for both triumph and tragedy? Click the like button if this exploration resonated with you, and share your thoughts in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel and be part of a community that dares to question, challenge, and envision a future filled with wonder and wisdom. Until our next deep dive, this is Disrupt IQ, inviting you to ponder. debate, and dream.